can't hide behind vampire fiction forever.
I'm not hiding.
Then prove it to your writing partner.
Me.
It's you. We may have a very special partnership on our hands, people. Like Sylvia Plath and Ted Hughes. And
Sylvia Plath killed herself.
He's just so... You know?
You can't get it, Kay. You're in love with Eli.
You're doing what people think.
That is not true.
Then prove it. It's me. At the top of you.
There's something between us. You know it.
I'm sorry, I love you. When I'm around her, all I can think about is getting her to kiss me. Doesn't that muffle me? I feel like I'm gonna die. Or someone else is going to.
You've got things to deal with. You're pressuring me because you're not over her.
I am over her.
Then why did you plan a trip during the anniversary of her death?
Ripped my heart out!
That's not what it meant to do. We're not meant to be together.
We are. I'm not going anywhere.
Stars are out.
What's your wish?
If I say it out loud, it won't come true.
How cheesy would it be if I said that? Mine already has. Your idea for that new end. I like it.
Me too.
Okay. I want you not to give up on me. You're the only thing that makes me feel like I could ever get better.